Okay, we know now how to insert a cover page, but what if you want to remove the current cover page that you have in your document? All you need to do is go to Insert, the Insert tab, and then go to Cover Page, and then the Gallery drop-down menu will show, and then at the very bottom there is an option called the Remove Current Cover Page. Click on it and that will remove the cover page that we had added previously.